Welcome, player, or players, to a great quest, an epic story, an epic tale, and I will say epic a third time, because it's funny. Enjoy this quest. This is where our story begins. Past that poorly constructed door over there is Jack, and that is where we're currently heading. To Jack. Okay, I'm just gonna slowly make our way through, and... Oh, goodness gracious, that's not good. This is Jack, a poor boy with his poor family in a poor home. Anyways, it's time to wake up, Jack, and start up a new day. You have a lot ahead of you. Top of the morning to you, Jack, or Jacks. Now that you're awake and ready to start a new day, your father wants to see you in the kitchen. Ah, there's the boy I didn't want to see awake this morning. How are you feeling? Bad? Oh, that's great. You're feeling bad. Wonderful. Anyways, I got a job for you, boy. Well, we're running pretty low on cash, and I've only got really two ways to earn that cash back. A, I sell you. B, I sell the cow. Now, selling you has a lot of profit to come from it, but there's a lot of shortcomings with that, so we're just gonna sell the cow. Go find the key and unlock the door.
Well, Jack, or Jax, it seems like your father wants you to go find the keys to unlock Cupcake's pen. Go ahead, I've marked them around the map.
Good job, Jack. Now the door's open. Open? Oh, open. It's not opening. Is this the wrong key? Ah, Jack, this must be the right key. No, it's not. It's not the right key. Again. Okay, Jack, I'm starting to lose faith in you. Keep trying. You'll find the right one eventually. Jack, I swear, if this is the wrong key, it's the right key. Well, you found it. Good job. Now, Cupcake's pen is... Pen. God, what is that key? Well, Jack, now that you found Cupcake... You can now continue your journey and sell the cow for some money. In my personal opinion, I'd rather you get rid of that thing immediately. Well, Jack, or Jax, there seems to be a roadblock up ahead. Why don't you go see what's going on?
Hold it there, pal. Nobody will cross this block until I say so. Up Okay, I'll let you through. Only if you give me some food, though. Don't care. Plus, I'm hungry. Get me food.
Well, alright then. Well, Jack, or Jax, this bandit is feeling quite peckish. Maybe that vending machine back there. Jack, it seems like this vending machine needs 3 coins in order to activate. Find the 3 coins hidden around the map. Are you for real right now? Did that thing really just get stuck? Oh my god, Jack, hit the side of the vending machine. Ah yes, good. Now you can give that food to the bandit.
Jack,
good this is just
job,
in case
Jack.
You
now that the bandit has his food,
you know,
we have a chance
two of the
to get away
can't
and
find
get
the third
through.
One. The third one.
Ah, yes, the city, Jack. You're finally here. This means your journey is over. It's time to sell the cow. Time to get your money and return back home to your poor life.
Great, and the cow's running away. Actually, hold on. Let it run away. Let it run away.
What? No, don't chase it. What are you doing? Oh my god, you idiot.
Pal, I see that your cow just ran away from you. How's about we trade and I'll give you a bag of magic beans?
Well, it looked lonely, so I wanted it.
How's about you get me an apple to feed him so we can trade?
Well, Jack, you probably already know the deal at this point. Go find an apple so we can continue this story.